right, for this episode's trail tips. So there's two peaks up here. There's the main one, which kind of faces the highway, and then Yak Peak behind me here, all the way up there. And to actually get up on top of Yak Peak, you have to go up on top of some of these steep inclines here, which you have to climb up 5 to 7, 8 feet for a couple of them, which is a little, I mean, it might make you feel a little stressed out. I don't know, there's lots of roots and stuff. For me, it's not, I don't find fear in that. It's only when it's just rock and exposed, nothing to grab onto. Now I'll show you here, as we're looking up, right in there in this patch, right in there. There's numerous ways up, but you're gonna have to climb up something. So basically, I noticed on all trails, trail of this, it stops halfway up there, and that's when you actually have to climb up those 6 or 8 foot things. There's roots and stuff, but you have to climb up, and it's like, you know, it's a wall, multiple little walls. So that's where the trail stopped. So I guess most people don't go right to the top, but the view is fantastic, as you can see from the video. So yeah, and ooh, geez, slippery. The middle section of this hike is actually like really steep, and I had to use all fours, and I didn't record any of it because I was holding on and climbing up. So if you don't like scrambling, this is probably the hardest part of this trail. It's right here and going up there. You can noodle your way through the woods in some of these spots if you don't like going on rock. The first quarter is pretty quick with the trees, but once you get onto the rock field and going up the steep thing with the rock, it's really slow. So that does it for this one. There's lots to explore out here. There's a ridge out here to Yak Peak, which I'm not going to do today. It's all foggy and it's kind of fogged in over there, and I got to get down. But yeah, and then you can continue on to the peak on the third one as well. If you're so inclined, you can actually do a loop and park a second car further down, something like that. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Be sure to subscribe, and until next episode, have a good one.